Jones, the quarterback, is their leading ball carry. Hands it off to Malik Davis, who bounces outside. So now they're the third best running team in the country, behind Air Force and Army. Third down and five, just underway. Florida running out of time, and Jones is sacked. Ed Ogeron said our team was on fire in practice this week. It was our best week of practice. Even with all the speculation swirling about his future. High throw. Ali Gay, Joseph Evans. We mentioned Andre Anthony. Major Burns won't play today. After the play fake, Jones pass caught. First down to the LSU 46-yard line. As they lost Kyle Pitts, best tight end in the country. This throw looks back. Like a pass. It will be a pass by Trent Whittemore. Jones, the quarterback, on the catch.
Possession receiver and showed his arm on that one.
On first down after a 22-yard gain, Jones on target.
Letting Emory Jones air it out.
Here's Jones on the run, tackled from behind.
Great challenge again this week.
I'm surprised how much they've thrown the ball so far. There is a touchdown. Right direction, it seems, with the win against Alabama. Anthony Richardson is in at quarterback now. He hands off to
player the first couple weeks of the season for this Gator offense. And we had three.
Malik Willis of Liberty. They're the two leading rushers on the team. Richardson dropped for a loss. They would play hard. The players said that as well, and they have. Even last week in that loss, they played much better in the second half. Clearly fought to the end. Second worst ever through the next 16 games by a national champion during the poll there. Jones got splattered from behind as he threw it. Very spirited rivalry. Didn't want to use the word hate yesterday, but he came about as close as you can to saying it without saying it. And a terrific tackle in the open field. A sunny and very breezy afternoon. Out in the flat, plenty of running room.
15 yards rushing. This is the third leading rushing team in the country. Here's Emory Jones with a little space and a first down.
Both earned All-American honors last year. Josh Braun has come in on the offensive line for Ethan White. Good throw by Jones and a first down strike. Jones keeps for about a yard and a half. Coach at Mississippi State. Wound up coming to Florida to be with Dan Mullen. Third down and seven. Has time, throws, incomplete, intercepted now. Off the hands of Whittemore and picked off by Micah Baskerville. Has blockers along the near sideline. Still on his fade and finally tackled. Tell me to throw it to you either, so it happens. Anthony Richardson back in, and he throws an interception. Picked off by Jay Ward. And Ward brings it back. And they have four wide receivers to his left. He tried to throw it to the boundary of the one receiver side. Came back to Rick Wells. He had a good gain on first down. Naquan Wright. Under 6 minutes to go in the half. The toss to Naquan Wright. He runs out of bounds. Georgia standout now having a very nice rookie year with the New York Giants. Jones, little lob for a screen pass to Malik Davis. Thrown to the far sideline, very short gain. Jones over the middle. Averaging 6.3 per carry today. And the prevent defense will look for LSU. Jones has a man on the sideline. It's caught. Anticipating a Hail Mary. They put three receivers on the right. Jones plenty on the throw. Beautiful spiral. Corner of the end zone. And it is caught.
Oh my goodness.
For a touchdown.
Absolutely. They did all the things that they haven't been doing. They were able to run the football and stop the run. And they did that better than Florida.
Averages just under 80 per game. Malik Davis, the running back. Malik Davis, a wheel route, and open down the sideline, couldn't catch it.
Do not turn the ball over.
They played a penalty-free first half. That had been a problem. There's the third interception for LSU. Dwight McLaughlin down the sideline. McLaughlin into the end zone.
And trying to figure out who's going to give him the best chance to come back in the football game.
He zips one. Incomplete.
You can tell LSU very comfortable playing man coverage.
Richardson throwing deep and off the hand of Shorter. Coaches around the country have certainly now enough clips to show their team of how taunting is being called like that every time. He is 6'4", 236, redshirt freshman from Gainesville. Pitches it off for Pierce. He crosses midfield.
Going down the seam. We lurk for that in the second half.
Longest running play of the day, 9 yards. It was a wide open man. Pierce out of the backfield, and Pierce. Quarterback draw. Richardson into the end zone. Gator pie.
Yeah.
Looks delicious. They both look really good. It is still Richardson at quarterback, and he's on target again for another big gainer. Back and forth these two teams go. We led them down the field on the last drive. Now they mix in the straight ahead run.
For the Gators here in the second half, after that Emory Jones interception.
And here's more creativity. They flip it on the end around to Jacob Copeland. And he breaks tackles, refusing to go down until he's inside the 15-yard line. Long count for Anthony Richardson. To the sideline for Pierce, bumped out of bounds. Is this a quarterback run part of the field? Looked like he might. Instead, he throws a slant for a touchdown. So that's a change in their usual operation, in for the third series in a row and likely to stay in. Juggling catch, and then a great effort after the catch.
That they needed.
Malik Davis waiting for a hole, never really found one. Third and two, a run for Richardson. Great cut to the outside. And he runs out of bounds. He had an 80-yard touchdown run against South Florida, 73-yard run against FAU.
And that is kind of giving them the indication of when to start the play.
They haven't been penalized at all today. They have a wide-open receiver again. Jacob Copeland down to the 11-yard line. After the run fake, it's a touchdown. Won by LSU 37-34. On a late field goal, Richardson ran out of time completing his fake.
Of Richardson to get rid of the football.
Richardson had been the backup prior to today. He's become the man here in the second half. Deafening noise being made by 96,012. Four-man rush on third and 13. Jones on target. First down, Florida. For 18 yards, career day for Shorter continues. Now Jones back on the run, their leading rusher for the season. There are two leading rushers. Fake the toss, throws back, broken up. Here at Tiger Stadium. That's probably tickets sold. A lot more empty seats than that, but this place still loud. Ball is out. After the run, got the first down for Naquan Wright, and Richardson back in. He keeps.
Boy, he's big.
Pitches it this time. Pierce trying to get to the corner and cannot. If they don't get it here. Richardson throws deep and too deep. On fourth and four, they complete a pass for a first down. Second and 10, Florida. Richardson up the middle, not much. Plenty of time for Richardson. To the end zone, and it is